Fire in the far south suburbs burns down a historic church. St. Paul Lutheran was founded in Beecher back in 1865. Even featured in the movie Road to Perdition with Tom Hanks. Yesterday's fire started around 1 in the afternoon. Multiple fire departments did what they could to save the church, but most of it was lost. Thankfully, no one was hurt here.